Well, after sunshine this morning, now clouds have moved in this afternoon, and it's all ahead of a little disturbance, and there could be maybe a few sprinkles out there, but all that's going to really do is reinforce some cooler air for tonight. Temperatures are going to be dropping down into the 30s, and then tomorrow, a nice day for your Saturday, warming up into the 70s before another little disturbance moves in on Sunday. So Saturday we'll have a high of 70, Sunday 62.